So welcome back to Shorttricks. I'm Avinash and in this video we will learn how to transfer money from your credit card to your bank account at free of cost. But before moving further, please subscribe to this channel. You can subscribe to this channel when you click on this red subscribe button and also click this bell button so you will be updated with my latest videos. Now come on the trick. First of all, open your Play Store and enter and search Bheem Yes Pay. Now install it and open it. Then click on register and enter your mobile number and click on go. You will get a OTP on the mobile number provided. Enter that OTP. Then click on continue and enter these details as per your Aadhaar records. Choose your date of birth by clicking here. Your age must be 10 years old. And choose your gender, male or female, and then click on continue. Enter your 6-digit password and remember that, so it will help you to log in. And then click on register for wallet. If you are a Yes Bank customer, then you can use Yes Bank customer ID, or if you are not a Yes Bank customer, then you can use your Aadhaar card number. Enter your Aadhaar card number, click on continue, and then you will get a OTP on your Aadhaar link mobile number. Enter that OTP and your KYC is submitted. After successful registration, click on add funds and enter the amount here. Then click on credit cards and enter your credit card details here and click on load money and add the money. When you load money successfully, click on view card and here you will get a virtual debit card from Yes Bank. And if you want to CVV, then click on this view CVV 2. Now close this and open Paytm. Then click on passbook and then click on Paytm bank saving account, then click on add money to saving account, enter the amount here. Now go back and choose the debit card option and enter the details of the virtual debit card that you got from the Bheem Yes Pay. Enter proceed securely and make the payment. When you completely make the payment, then after that you can transfer the money from any of your account by Paytm's saving account. That's all about the video. Thank you for watching.